Honey, we're coming into Buena Vista, Georgia. And Scott, get a picture of the welcome sign. I think what we're going to do is we're going to ride from south to north on Highway 41. West to east on Highway 26, Georgia 26. Quite active when I was living back over in this area, honey. I see that they're not, don't have any car. I wonder if COVID did that. Got a Dollar General.
They don't even have a fast food place up here, do they?
I don't think so. Don't think so.
Well, they used to have a little restaurant right down yonder.
Yes, we're gonna ride by. Yes.
I've eaten there once,
sometimes.
Well, they don't even have parties or something. They used to. Well, they probably got.
Denny's Bakery was right there where it says Sheer Elegance, honey.
There's some kind of eating place.
Yeah. And then there's this place. I can't remember. It's a little restaurant.
What is
that? That says a restaurant and store.
It's a thrift shop.
Straight
Methodist
ahead.
Church.
Yeah, straight ahead is the old primary school. It used to be the high school, primary school, and it was just Marion County, you know, before Tri-County, before that time.
That's still got all that Christmas stuff
on. Yes. And we're on Georgia 41, so. I have to say that because there's US 41 runs through Cordell. Confusing to some folks. They have two roads with the same number. This Dent Hardware up here has been here for a long time. Came here in 91 and it was there, so looks like it's still going strong. Got a little apartment complex. This used to be the Chevy place. I think that's right. It's just an auto service place now. This used to be the local hospital, but now it's part of Magnolia Manor. jail. And of course, Phoebe's everywhere, honey. I think I can turn in here and turn around. Eagle Foods, Phoenix Fitness, mm-hmm. And that building's been empty ever since I've been over in this area. There it is, honey, yeah. All right. Courthouse Square, huh? I don't know if many towns have this anymore. These old buildings over here, just thrift shops, antique places. Soups and salads, specialty coffees, private parties.
There's a Mexican restaurant.
Yeah. Pizzeria was a good place to eat. I don't know whether it is or not. They got a distillery, honey. That's amazing.
Another cornerstone church.
Uh-huh. And they've got a dime store.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna come see if we can get a fountain drink, Connie. Then I'll turn them off at the edge of town.
Mm-hmm.
Glasses.
You got them?
That store in, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're still heading east in Georgia 26.
Yeah.
IGA's closed. Looks like they've made it a tire store. Got a Subway.
Yeah, they don't have a grocery store here anymore.
Just that one out there. Where we turned around on Highway 41.
Mm-hmm.
The Eagle Foods.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm assuming that's a grocery store. If not, if that's not open anymore, they don't have one. I can't imagine them not having one here, honey, even. Start, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I know somewhere you can turn over here to Tyson, can't you? But I've never been down that way.
I hadn't either, honey. I just know it's back over to the right.
Mm-hmm. Well, I know
right
that,
here.
Yeah, that this has to be where a lot of people walk.
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming it's still open, huh? I can't remember when they put it in. Mm-hmm. I think when I first came here, it was Cargill. Tyson bought them out. This marathon station being the marker for the end of town, right? Mm-hmm. A trailer park.